The name corona first used by Scottish virologist June Almeida. Almeida done so much research on viruses in 1960s. In 1966, Almeida produced electron micrograph image of corona. Based on micrograph images, she used the name corona for these viruses. The word corona taken from Latin language. In Latin, corona means crown, wreath. There are so many different virus groups or subfamilies in coronaviruses. In them, some viruses infected the birds and some are infected the cows, pigs and other animals including humans. Coronavirus was discovered in the year 1930. This virus named as the infectious bronchitis virus, IBV. This is contagious virus. It affects the birds' respiratory tract, gut, kidney and reproductive system. At first, this virus discovered in chickens. Later in 1940, another two different coronaviruses discovered in mouses and pigs. In 1960, first time, human coronavirus discovered. After that, we discovered so many coronaviruses which infecting humans. So this is not a first time human exposure to corona. First human coronaviruses are 229E, OC43. In 2003, severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus was identified in Asia. In 2012, Middle East respiratory syndrome identified in Saudi Arabia. In 2004, human coronavirus NL63, 2005, human coronavirus HKU1 are discovered. In 2019, severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2 are COVID-19 identified in Wuhan, China. There are so many coronaviruses are discovered from 1960s, but these 7 viruses created major impact on human beings. All viruses which are infecting humans transferred from animals, mostly from bats, mouses, pigs, cows, camels, pangolins. But in the case of COVID-19, there is no proper information about from which animal it transferred to humans. Many thanks for listening. For more videos, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon.